The science is crystal clear. Fossil fuels are the main driver of the climate emergency and the intersecting crises that flow from it. Coal, oil and gas are not only heating the planet, but they're also threatening ecosystems, poisoning our water, air and soils and our bodies. Fossil fuels and all the byproducts derived from them are harming health and human rights at every phase of their life cycle. Governments and institutions are slowly but surely beginning to address fossil fuels head on, but they still fail to look at the larger picture. The fossil fuel industry sees that its days are numbered as the world's main source of energy. For years, the industry has been looking for escape hatches to prolong its business model and maintain its profit through other non-energy uses of their products. That escape hatch is currently petrochemicals, chemicals derived from the production of fossil fuels. This is why the industry has been betting on plastics for many years now. But now that the world is on its way to tackling the plastic pollution crisis, another interest of the industry comes into focus: synthetic agricultural chemicals like pesticides and fertilizers. Just like plastic, they're fossil fuels in another form. By expanding to new markets and deploying false solutions to paint their byproducts as green, big oil hopes to maintain its extractive business model while maximizing profit margins at the expense of people and the planet. Our report focuses on fossil fertilizers and false solutions and calls on governments to urgently reconsider the entire emissions-intensive input-reliant industrial food system and rapidly transition to resilient and regenerative models that enhance food sovereignty and protect human rights. We hope you will join us in establishing agrochemicals as a new frontier in the fight against the fossil economy.